Craig, and today for the Surfboard Guide, we are doing our initial thoughts on the Haydenshapes Cohort. So this is a new performance shortboard, but a very forgiving performance shortboard from Haydenshapes, and it's called the Cohort. You've probably seen it around. There's been a bit of hype about it. There's been clips. It's been out for a little while. I've actually been sitting on it for a while because I hurt myself and I was out of the water for a while, so it didn't get surfed. But it has now had a surf. It has had its maiden voyage, and I was pretty keen to chat about it. So the Cohort I got is the 511 by 19.5 by 2.5. It's 31 liters. I believe in most stock, in the stock dimensions, but there are a number of stock dimensions in each size. So I think the 511 comes in at slightly smaller or slightly larger. So there's two 511s. So this is a 31 liter 511. And that's pretty smack bang on my shortboard kind of volumes. So looking over the Cohort, it's your pretty typical performance shortboard. So it's got your lovely there kind of pointy nose. Haven't ridden one of those for a while. Lots of twins, foamies, mid-lengths. Nothing crazy with the rocker, bit of lift through the nose, lift through the tail, fairly flat through the middle. Like I said, nothing crazy. And then flipping it over, it feels like a single kind of starts up here. Not deep, but there is a single there. Feels like it comes through to double through the fins, and it feels like a little bit of a double kind of V just bumping off the back then. So just bringing water through, splitting it through, and just giving a little V for a nice rail-to-rail transition. Hey, like I said, I've had one surf on it, and actually the waves were pretty pumping, but I was a little bit scared because I haven't surfed a performance shortboard in a while after hurting myself, being out of the water, riding kind of mid-lengths, foamies and stuff. It was my first go on a shortboard for a while. So luckily the Cohort felt very, very forgiving. It has fairly kind of generous, I'd say volume proportions. It has a fairly kind of mid to full rail. It's not too full, like it's not huge, but there's definitely that 2.5. You can feel it kind of coming out towards the rail, and it is fuller than a lot of boards. And what I really, really like in good shortboards is when they hold volume under the back foot, and they've done that in the Cohort. So it's not crazy thick or anything, but you know, some of my favorite shortboards like the Bunny Chow and a few other boards, they've held volume under the back foot, and they've done the same with the Cohort. So that felt really easy to surf. Yeah, first surf, got a few waves, felt pretty good. In the fins, I rode the Haydenshapes HS1s. I just thought with a Hayden, couldn't go past a Haydenshapes fin. Felt kind of weird to go with anything else for the first surf. But, you know, let us know below in the comments or hit us up on Instagram at the Surfboard Guide. If there's different fins you'd like to see in the board. I'm definitely going to check it out. It's a performance shortboard, and my performance go-to fin is normally the AM2. So I'll check out the AM2. I've got some new vapor cores from Futures. Anything else you recommend we should put in this by Futures, please comment below or hit us up on Instagram and let us know. Yeah, look, overall, Cohort felt epic. I was a little nervous getting on a shortboard for the first time in a while, but went really well. Easy to surf, paddle like an absolute dream. The waves I surfed, I'll put one or two clips in. Kind of full, bit slopey, some good little sections that, but kind of hard to get into. But no, this was really easy to paddle. And I've ridden a few Haydenshapes over the years. You would have seen we've done like a review on the Hypto and a few other things. But before I used to do the review stuff, I used to ride a lot of Haydens. I used to ride a model I had called the Ando. Something about this really reminded me of the Ando. The Ando was one of my favorite boards. I probably had about 4 or 5 of them in a row. And something about the Cohort reminded me of the Ando. So look, I haven't done too much research on the model. I don't know, maybe it's a direct kind of take from the Ando. It's been a few years. But yeah, something about it reminded me of, and I love the Ando. It's one of my favorite boards, and I ordered a whole bunch of them in a row. And yeah, I like what they've done with the Cohort. But anyway, we'll get a few more surfs, get some footage, and we'll put together the full review very, very soon. But yeah, anything you want to ask about the board, put in the comments below, or please hit us up on Instagram at the Surfboard Guide. We'll put some poster boards. I've already put up a clip or whatever. Let us know what you think and fins you want to see, any questions you got. I got one the other day about how well a board duck dives. Happy to answer all that stuff. So just put it in there. But anyway, so far I've enjoyed it. We'll have the full review shortly. And yeah, let us know if there's anything you want to see. Thanks so much for watching.